There is a new type of hearing assist device that can help people understand speech better. Whether difficulty understanding speech is due to high-frequency hearing loss or auditory processing disorders, the neosensory device can help the ears hear and understand speech better. Think of it as tactile sign language or tactile Morse code. The neosensory band works by haptic vibrations to one of four nodules when the built-in microphone detects certain high-frequency sounds. The uppermost nodule vibrates with the S or Z sound. The second nodule vibrates with any SH sounds. The third nodule vibrates with D or T sounds. And finally, the last nodule vibrates with any F sounds. During conversational speech, the neosensory band will listen for and vibrate appropriate nodules to its linked sound. The brain combines sound from the ears with the tactile vibration signals from the wrist. Within about 3 to 4 weeks, the brain is retrained to incorporate information provided by the pattern of tactile wrist vibrations to help the ears better understand spoken words. The band has a power button on its side, as well as volume buttons on its face to increase or decrease the intensity of the vibrations. There is a neosensory app that can be used to adjust microphone sensitivity as well as frequency band. Learn more at neosensory.com.